Hello and welcome to this Survey123 for ArcGIS tutorial. With Survey123's Feature Reports premium service, you can present an individual survey response in a customized document. These reports are managed and generated on the Data tab on the Survey123 website. But feature reports can also be automated in Integromat, thanks to the magic of webhooks. In this tutorial, we'll use Integromat to create a feature report when a survey response is submitted. We'll then upload the report to OneDrive for Business. Here's an Integromat scenario I prepared earlier. The Survey123 module has a webhook to my incident report survey. This scenario sends an email notification when a response is submitted, either from the web app or the field app. Refer to our Automate Workflows with Integromat video tutorial for more on setting up an email notification. Now to generate a feature report. First, add the Survey123 Create Feature Report module. Specify the survey and feature report template to use. Templates you've added on the Survey123 website will appear here. Map the object ID from the Watch Survey module. This is the survey record for which a report will be generated. You will find it under the Feature Result part of the payload. Survey123 stores dates and times in UTC. To show dates and times in your feature report in a local time zone, select a UTC offset. Once the report is generated, we'll need to retrieve it so it can be uploaded to OneDrive. To do this, we'll use the HTTP module to get a file. Specify the URL for the feature report file. This is in the result files part of the payload. Now add the OneDrive for Business module with the upload a file action. I've already set up a connection to my Microsoft account. Choose the folder where you'd like the file to be stored. Then specify the file retrieved by the HTTP module. You can also modify the file name for the feature report using the Map option. Here I'll customize the file name with the severity and date from the incident report. Be sure to include the .docx file extension. Let's save our work. To test the scenario, select Run Once to put Integromat into listen mode. Submit a survey response. Here we can see the scenario in action. The email notification is triggered, and the feature report is generated from our template. The file is then retrieved by an HTTP call and then uploaded to OneDrive for Business. The email notification is delivered to the recipient. Here's the feature report in my OneDrive folder, and here's how it looks in Word. Finally, remember to switch your scenario on and set the schedule to immediately to ensure it runs each time a survey response is submitted. Integromat has several Survey123 templates to help you get started. For more on integrating your surveys with Integromat, please see the link below. Thanks for watching.